Mr. Wu! Are you okay?
Good to see you, Lloyd.
What's going on, Uncle Wu?
We have an unwanted guest, nephew, of the worst kind. I need your help, but you will require training in the ancient arts in order to combat and then defeat this foe.
But who is it, Uncle?
See for yourself.
There's no one there.
There! Right in front of you!
The chicken?
Yes! Yes! The Master Chicken's reign must end, Lloyd! Only together can we defeat him!
The rushing boar. I like it. It'll be handy when I'm late for class. Rushing boar for the ground, floating butterfly for the air. That's all I need to know, right?
We move on.
I see an opportunity for swooping hog. Handy for combat and slam dunking basketball. Uncle, teach me the move where your hands become a blur. The stinging bee. Cool name. Cool move. I want to put everything together, all the moves. Let me try this. The Skyward Dragon. I will never, never get tired of that.
You have come far in a short while, Lloyd. Now, you must face real opponents.
The chicken?
Had enough yet? Hey-ya! Shall I hit you with a bee, a boar, or a dragon? Swap your attacks. Keep your opponent guessing.
Great. That's confidence. Oh, such a show off. have been programmed to kick posterior. Hey, why are we doing all the work? We're dying cold.
There's Kai and Cole!
Where are our mechs, Kai? You called them in, right?
Yeah, I might have put a pin in the wrong place on the map.
How wrong?
Barely any wrong.
Is it like an inch away on the screen? Come on, Cole. We can get to them on foot. This should only take a minute.
Get moving, Kai. We need to get to those mechs.
Show him your moves, Cole.
Remember what Master Wu taught us about switching our attack styles, Kai?
It's not been long, but I've missed fighting you guys.
I like to hug things out, but in your case, I'll make an exception.
Thanks, ninjas. I'd help you, but I'm petrified.
We should build something.
Yeah, how about a statue of me?
Looking all awesome and action.
Or something to smash this mech.
Yeah, that might be better.
See? Piece of cake.
Cake? Where?
Hey, there's Lloyd!
Hey, Lloyd!
Oh man, the mechs are all the way over there.
Now look on the bright side. Master Wu's always saying we should get more exercise.
Cole, I think this is a job for your hammer.
Did you see that landing?
Oh, yeah! It was so ninja!
Take down all these bears.
Yeah. Didn't you see what we just did to those other guys?
We kind of crushed them.
That was rhetorical, and you know it.
Yeah. to the owl, sweet flurry!
Gave me that helmet.
Hey, knock it off! Then get down there! Nice. They're trying to reach their mix! Stop them!
That was blocked. Maybe we can get back across
here, fishy.
It's the ninjas, and they don't have their mechs.
But, they still have weapons though, right?
Across, ninjas.
Not very intimidating, bro.
Ah, there you go. Much scarier.
That switch was missing two levers the exact same shape and size as my katana.
Need to jump up using the walls. Let's crank it up!
We should be able to grapple swing across.
Ah! Looks like our friend is back and blocking our path. And acting kind of smug. Jay knows we're on his side, right?
I think he just got a bit carried away.
I'd like to get carried away. In my mech. But I can't. Because you parked them in the wrong place. That building looks close to collapse, but maybe we can find a way through it. Thank you.
before they can get to their max!
Destroyed my fifth favorite sushi place. Okay, now this is personal.
Let's wheel it in. Must be just ahead. One last push.
You mean pull? The others better have left us some bad guys to fight Kai.
Well, come join the party, guys. What are you waiting for?
Yeah. Where are you?
Right here, bro.
Hi, Kai. Hi, Cole.
So, what are you up to today?
Mia and I are having loads of fun.
I don't think this is fun!
Hey, where have you two been?
Tracking Garmadon.
He's been giving us quite the runaround.
But we've got him cornered now. Okay.
Well, have fun and stay safe, you
kids! Why am I shouting? I'm using a ring.
Thank you.
was a very accurate Green Ninja. Too bad for you. I upgraded all of my shields.
You will never take over Ninjago. So why don't you just give up and go away for good?
Shields. Here, catch! Shields up!
No!
Did you see that?
I mean, who taught you how to catch, man?
Oh, yeah? Well, take this!
It's amazing! Who taught you how to throw?
Just leave Ninjago already, please! And get out of my life!
I would... Get out of your life?
What? No.
You got a lot of issues, Green Ninja.
I hope you get the chance to work them all out by the time I'm back.
When I return, I'll have something really wicked in store for you. Something big!
My pupils don't pay attention to a single word I say. Garmadon! Quick, duck and cover! See what I mean? Will you help me get them back into class? Okay, kids, break over. Time for lessons. Oh, thanks. My pupils could learn a thing or two from someone as capable as you. Good luck on your quest.
Every time I try and conquer Ninjago, that secret ninja force thwarts me. I mean, who are these super ninjas? Every time I come up with a new plan, they still beat me. General number one, do you want to be a follower or do you want to be a leader?
Leader?
How dare you? You're fired! I need follower!
Now, I told the Green Ninja I was coming back with something big, something wicked, something with some pizzazz.
Excuse me.
You're interrupting.
Sorry, sir. We just cooked this up in engineering.
Give me that. Ooh, come a daddy likey.
Where's that tranquil music coming from?
Hey, look everyone! Master Wu is back!
Hello, students!
Master Wu!
So did you see us kick Garmadon's butt?
We vanquished him.
Ba-ba-bam! I saw you fight, and I saw Garmadon retreat, but you did not defeat him.
What?
You'll never truly defeat Garmadon until you see things from a different point of view. You have the power to win the battle without fighting. When you start using your minds, you won't need your mechs and machines. Nia, you can create water on your own.
Wow.
And Kai, fire.
Wow.
Jay, lightning.
So, ninja.
Cold, earth.
That's cool. We both spin.
And Zane, ice.
Ice is nice.
These elemental powers are why I chose you.
And what about me? What am I?
Lloyd, yours is the most important element of all.
Okay, hit me with it.
Your elemental power is green.
What's that?
Lloyd.
Can I be gold?
No.
Wind isn't taken. Can I be wind?
Enough. Lloyd, come with me for mentor talk. The rest of you, practice spinjitzu.
Master Wu, you don't understand.
Weapons alone will not solve your problem. I have every kind of weapon in my dojo. Big weapons, little weapons, sharp weapons, dull weapons, even the ultimate weapon.
And you've been hiding this? Why?
In the wrong hands, the ultimate weapon could spell doom for Ninjago.
Put that in my hands! Why does it matter how we beat Garmadon as long as we beat him?
I too feel responsible for the safety of Ninjago, but I will not always be here to train you.
Why?
Because I'm super, super old.
Oh.
That's why I need you to lead the secret ninja force. But you must promise to walk a different path. One that only the son of Garmadon can walk, no matter how hard it may be.
Honestly, I would happily give up being the Green Ninja if it meant I didn't have to be the son of Garmadon.
Well, it certainly is a gorgeous day out there, folks. But if you're down at the beach just one day after Garmadon attacks, you might want to question your life choices.
Detecting multiple enemies in the nearby vicinity, plus civilians and two ninjas.
That'll be us, Zane.
So my analysis is correct.
Doesn't Garmin,
you're a long way from your fish tank, boys.
Yeah. These are not real fish, Mia.
I know that, Zane. You're just not lacking them.
There appears to be a barricade in our way.
No, kid. Guess we'll have to head up and over again.
You can have free snow cones for life. Oh, but no syrup.
No syrup? That's just shaved ice. If we can get past that rooftop, we can bypass that barricade entirely.
Although I'm not programmed to brag, I do believe I have the capacity to help our progress.
Shoot it, Blacktop!
Life is all about balance. Master Wu taught me that.
doesn't matter. Did I just knock your plans sideways?
Sign didn't do a very good job.
Yeah, we should thank them sometime. Not far to the beach now.
Oh dear, I forgot to pack my swimwear. Climbing.
Can't you see the fire? Why won't somebody do something about the fire? When you put out the fire, what am I gonna yell about now?
It's just over that bridge.
Perhaps we should stop saying how far it is. Scanning. Those boats may aid our progress. They must have shut the gate to stop Garmadon's men getting through.
And what a success that turned out to be.
We'll have to put something together to open it.
Danger, giant crab man.
Wow. Imagine the crab cakes you can make out of that.
Suggest we target the legs.
Try pulling out those fuel tanks. Aren't far now, Zane.
I agree. In fact, they are precisely...
Let's just get to them, okay?
Got a report on Garmadon's location. We're heading there now.
Moment, Pat. People. I'm seeing a lot of damage from up here, Lloyd. Garmadon's caused even more mayhem than usual.
That's why he needs to be stopped. Stay. I'm finishing this once and for all.
Incoming Hammerhead dropship!
They're bringing in more troops!
This is Garmadon speaking! Wait a minute, is that how my voice sounds all the time?
Crabmen! Let's turn him into chowder! Another God! I think Garmadon needs to go back to the med building drawing board.
Green Ninja? And the legendary ultimate weapon? It's not fair. I just conquered Ninjago.
This is your last chance. Get out of Ninjago now and forever.
Oh my gosh, he actually shot it and it exploded and then nothing is happening.
Why is nothing happening? What the heck?
What is that?
Just...
Aww. Generals, grab the Green Ninja.
Wait, no.
Let's try it on some moving targets.
No! What the heck?
Are you gonna cry?
I'm not gonna cry, Dad.
Leloid?
That's right. It's me, your son. And it's Lloyd, Dad.
No. L-L-O-Y-D. I named you.
You ruined my life.
How could I ruin your life? I wasn't even there.
I wish you weren't my father.
Green Ninja ruined everything!
Oh no. What have I done?
No idea. But you should see what that monster did to my ship.
Oh, you're okay.
Yeah, but as I mentioned, my ship isn't. So anytime you can start building a new one. Wait, have you been crying?
What about everyone else? Are they okay?
I don't know. That's a lot of people, and personally, I only know about 50. Oh, wait. You mean us ninjas? Not sure. I think Cole and Kai were only a few streets over, though.
And let's move.
Seriously? Were you crying?
whole city's in trouble. We need to find the others and get to Master Wu.
Sure, but are you okay, Lloyd?
Let's just find the rest. We'll talk later. Garmadon's taken over the city. He thinks he can control that fluffy monster.
Run from the beast! Out of our way!
Watch out for those flying clams!
Great! Oh, I used to be able to do that.
It's too strong! We need to hit it with something bigger. I might be able to cut this. So tired of Garmadon!
Hey! That really cut the mustard! Or at least blew it up. Let's give this a spin!
It's feeding time, fish breath! Okay, the way's all clear. Here's Cole.
He looks stuck. Let's find a way up to him.
Hold on, Cole. We're almost there.
Unless we fall and have to start all over again.
Why did you say that?
Just being truthful. I'm a ninja. I am not going to say it.
Whee! Guys, give me a hand. The canopy's jammed and I can't move. We'll sort it out, Cole. Just stay there.
Like he has a choice. Whenever you feel like lending a hand, Lloyd.
Thanks. Is everyone else okay?
I hope so. We haven't found them yet.
I think I saw Kai's jet crash near the ice cream factory.
So let's get moving.
Yes. We should definitely go to the ice cream factory.
Come on, Cole. Get that elevator down. We gotta rescue that ice cream. I mean, Kai.
Our ride has arrived.
It's Kai's mech. This is all my fault.
hammer-shaped head! Yeah!
Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't look down.
I see Kai.
I see ice cream.
I see stuff to smash with my hammer.
Little help! Getting kind of toasty in here.
We need something to put the blaze out. Let's look in the ice cream factory and...
No! Don't use the ice cream! It'll melt!
Let's look in the ice cream factory and see if there are any fire extinguishers.
Oh yeah, cool idea.
Time to hammer.
Oh, water.
I was hoping that would be ice cream.
Okay, that did something.
Let's try the left side. Smash the pipe to rebuild it. My pleasure. Okay, let's hope left is, right.
Thanks.
Are you okay, Kai?
Yeah, apart from an oversized cat taking out my mech.
Have you seen Nia and Zane?
I think they were headed for the docks.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's ninja go!
I think
the docks are that way, through the mist. Totally got this. Hey, someone hit the button, please.
Control the beast.
How?
I don't know. Give it a fist to eat. You'll do.
Yeah! Bring it on, fish faces!
Guy, we said quiet!
Broken!
The whole city's broken, thanks to
he smashes, he finds.
Give it a whiz, Jay!
Another dropship!
My mother said I shouldn't move to the city.
Target in sight. Descending on target now.
This
This door's broken too.
Well, we broke everything.
It's like his mech's coolant tank ruptured.
Hi guys, don't worry about rescuing me. I'm cool, LOL, because of the ice.
Hold on, buddy. We'll have you out in a second.
I guess we try melting it.
Don't try this at home.
You didn't have to do that. I was happy to chill. LOL.
Okay, now let's find my sister. Is over there.
Zane, can you hit that lock in the gate?
Hey, guys, up here.
We're on our way.
I would have come looking for you, but I only just got out of my mech.
We're almost there!
What do? We're useless without our mechs.
Mr. Wu would know.
Uncle Wu. You used the ultimate weapon. Not cool.
And now that cat's destroying Ninjago.
We were the only people that didn't hate you. And now we hate you.
Hello, students.
Master Wu!
You're alive!
You have awakened Meowthra.
Meowthra?
Yes, Meowthra. Huh? There's only one hope, one thing that can drive Meowthra away.
What is it?
The ultimate weapon.
Wow.
Where is this thing?
On the other side of the island. Hidden where only a true ninja master can find it.
That does sound difficult.
And terrifying.
But you know what? We're ready.
No, you're not. It will take great patience, courage, and hard work. All the skills of a true ninja master. So, I will make this journey on my own. Bye.
I know I let Ninjago down.
It's true. Lloyd let Ninjago down.
Sorry, dude.
We want to fix his terrible mistake.
Train us to be true ninjas.
We have the potential.
Wait, we'll do anything.
Please, Master Wu. You can't do this alone. I know we're not ninja masters yet, but you said it yourself. It's important to look at things differently.
You have a long way to go to regain your friend's trust. Luckily, there's a long journey ahead of us.
Thank you, Master Wu. Thank you.
The fate of Ninjago is in your hands. You are in the natural world now. Your elemental powers come from this lush green world. To begin your training, we must go back to the basics. The power is inside you.
Ah! Why do that?
Unexpected.
Surprised? Good. You must always be vigilant. Jay, Kai, Zane, keep watch here for Garmadon.
Yeah, sure. Us three can take Garmadon in a fight.
Can't we? Not at all.
Oh, great.
Do not fight him. Just keep watch. Come and find us if you see anything.
Ah, okay. Yes. I'll take the first shift then. Very good. But first, some Zane time.
I didn't know you wore glasses.
Hurry, ninjas! Garmadon will be hot on our trail, and our journey ahead will be difficult.
Yeah, I kind of figured that out, this being called the Uncrossable Jungle. We could go around.
Less talking, more walking.
If this jungle is uncrossable, then why does it need a gate?
My staff can be put to good use here.
Where do you think that monkey's going? Wow, I haven't seen this much green since I looked in Lloyd's wardrobe.
Okay, this looks pretty much uncrossable.
Ninjago City might be the last we see of it for a while.
Often, the fastest way back is to go forward, Nia.
Intruders in our jungle. Get them!
But what about our barbecue?
I'll barbecue you in a minute!
Snakes, a dangerous enemy.
Kinda assumed.
We need to figure out a way across that moat.
Many hands make light work.
Oh, it's that adorable monkey again. Where are you off to now, little guy?
What's that?
Way forward. But to gain access, you must harness the power of Spinjitzu. Create the tornado, then unleash it. For Spinjitzu, one must have patience, power, and precision. Nia, the end of your spear is a very good tip, is it not?
Us.
Or he is angry at us and leading us into danger.
Only one way to find out.
Yeah, but how do we follow him?
Welcome to the jungle. It's not all fun and games.
Really, Master Wu? Really?
And I'm telling you, ninjas don't exist.
But the others, they...
The others? Oh, you don't listen to those ninjas!
To be rewarded, you must reach new heights.
Those lily pads will help us get across.
Oh, now is your chance to prove.
How am I meant to get through there?
You must look within yourself, Cole.
Okay, but I think I'd remember if I was carrying a pneumatic drill.
No! I mean... Look within your being. You have come far, Cole. Find your inner balance. Find your spinjitzu.
Whoa! Yeah! I think I found it!
Spooky. Think this is where those snakes live?
If it is, then I don't think much of their home decor.
I think they heard you, Cole. You should smash that, Cole.
Hasn't been used in a while.
Good. That means Garmadon hasn't got ahead of us.
Ah! A new path appears.
Good job, we're ninjas.
There's no escape from our jungle.
Ah, the path disappears.
We destroyed the bridge. Garmadon won't be able to follow.
Lloyd, what is it with you and bridges? Just leave them alone.
More quicksand!
Monkey's back! Smart little fella. Hey, monkey. Know where the ultimate weapon is?
A destroyed bridge. Have you been here before, Lloyd?
Hey!
Monkey chose the correct path. You would be wise to follow him, ninjas.
Let's keep going. Nothing can stop us now.
We must locate a route around this old dojo.
Ugh, couldn't we have just gone up the stairs inside?
And what kind of challenge would that have been?
Look out, monkey!
More snakes! These guys are determined to stop us!
Waited. An acorn to drop on your head? Get climbing!
Over to you, Cole.
Okay, I'll give it a go. Look out below! Unless you're a snake.
This tree fell so that we might proceed.
Philosophical question. If a tree falls in the forest but no one's around, we won't get the blame, right?
Presence of evil.
I'm close. He's close.
Real close.
Real close. You!
Hello, brother.
Where are you little ninja nerds? Where are you little ninja nerds?
Nailed it.
They're surrounding you. Perfectly hidden. Ready to strike.
Oh, really?
All right. Now I'm going to fight you.
Ow! Show me what you got.
Ow! Miss me!
No, I didn't. Okay, now I want to hurt you. Ow! Looks like you need a lesson in learning how to shut your stupid face.
Well, here's something you won't learn in school. The seven deadly butterflies of Shaolin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I don't need a deadly butterfly to beat you.
Hey, guys, Garmadon and Wu are fighting in the trees. Oh, there he is.
Oh, and I will not let you take the ultimate weapon. His name is Lloyd. Learn it well. Take that! Typical Garmadon, getting others to do his dirty work. First the snakes, then Garmadon.
Looks like I'll have to win the battle myself. Oh well.
I don't know how much more this bridge can take! Watch out! The bridge is breaking apart!
Ha ha! I call it the caged monkey.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me.
Oh. Gasp.
Well, a true ninja would have counted all 7 butterflies.
No!
That's true!
Lloyd, remember! Stay on the right path to find your inner being!
No.
Master Wu, we need
Master
you.
Wu.
Please, don't leave.
Well. Looks like your precious ninja master is gone. For you to make it through this journey alive, you're gonna need someone to teach you the ninja way.
What do you know about being a ninja?
Oh, I know plenty, Leloid. You don't get to be a warlord without knowing a thing or two about the ninja arts. The dark ninja arts.
What is that?
And you're gonna need me to get you out of this jungle, or you're all gonna die.
Oh, great! We're all gonna die.
We're not gonna die, Jay.
And while I'm keeping you alive, maybe I'll teach you some of my sick dark ninja moves. Like the monster. Wow.
Hang on just a second. This is Garmadon we're talking about. We can still make it to the ultimate weapon on our own. We just have to remember what Master Wu taught us.
All I can remember is we really need a ninja master.
We take him.
Fantastic.
Master Wu says he's 167, and he's your younger brother.
He's my younger brother.
How is that possible? You look much
younger.
Thank you.
How did you gain 2 arms?
Don't put it like that.
That's not the best way to say it.
I was bit by a snake.
No.
Yes.
So the snake had a bunch of arms?
They don't have arms.
Exactly.
Do you mean like a spider?
Oh, no. I was bit by a snake, and then the snake had been bit by a spider.
Hey, you know what? We should be practicing silence right now.
Sorry. It's just when you talk, I don't want to listen. But when he talks, I want to listen. I agree.
I've always said he's weak voice.
I think we're getting off point a little bit. Just a little bit.
See what I mean about the weak voice?
A little bit.
That's how he talks.
Do it again?
A little bit.
That's not how I... That doesn't sound like me.
He sounds more like this.
Ha ha ha. Look what he's doing to us. We have to focus. He's turning our
Thank
minds.
Thank you, Zane.
Well, looks like there's no way through.
Oh, well, I guess we'll have to turn back. Come on, Lloyd.
Wait. I feel something.
Is it, a sense of unease because you're clearly walking into a trap?
No, quite the opposite. I feel harmony.
Jeez. You need some gloves, Zane?
Oh, great. Wu had to teach you about inner balance, didn't he?
I think I may have achieved inner balance. I believe I can do spin jutsu now.
Can't you sense it? The lurking evil nearby?
That could just be you.
Thanks!
For you, Garmadon.
If you're lucky.
Another waterfall. Sure is pretty.
Pretty sinister. You coming to get me here?
Nice one, Zane.
Correction. I think you mean ice one. LOL.
We should be able to get this working.
Looks pretty rickety.
We can use this to build something.
What was that? What's going on up there? Okay, this is more like it. Well, it's about time. If you were my generals, I'd have fired you all by now.
It's working! It worked!
See, Leloid, you need me.
Or a big bag of sand.
Or a big bag of sand. Let's get... Hey, don't answer back!
Hey, did you all see that?
Must have been an animal.
Do you think it's really a bottomless chasm?
Well, I ain't about to find out.
Look, the bones.
It's nothing we can't handle, ninjas. Get ready. Defending their kingdom. They must think we're invading.
Oh, I'm just supposed to wait here, am I? Well, hurry up, won't you?
Oh, these look safe.
I love to smash.
I should say thank you, but I don't want to. Ready down below!
Nice, good jitsu-ing.
I wish Master Wu was here, so I could ask him if I'll ever gain my spinjitzu powers.
Okay, I'm off. You can do what you like, man.
It worked!
Of course it did. I was involved.
Here they come.
Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Target destroyed.
Stick together, ninjas! Can we bust that open? I'm gonna say a big fat yes! Hope that wasn't important. We can do this. We just need to remember all Master Wu taught us. Garmadon can do the rest on his own.
Okay, I'm on! Yeah. Oh, what a day, what a day.
Wait a minute.
Did I leave the iron on this morning?
Well done, team. And Garmadon.
Yes, I was brilliant, wasn't I?
Another gate!
Now can we turn back?
Yeah. Much as I hate to side with the most evil person who ever lived...
You're too kind.
But I'm getting a pretty bad vibe here too.
It's okay. We can deal with anything this jungle throws at us.
Oh, so have you magically discovered your spinjitzu power too? I'll shut up now.
Aw, man. I was hoping I'd be next.
Come on. We're going to get through this.
Look, Nia! More drums! Think you can fill them with water? through!
Not bad. Though you wouldn't have had to go through all that if you'd listened to me in the first place.
Can't see a way forward. Maybe those statues can help.
Did it, Zane?
You're kidding, right?
I believe this is what humans refer to as fun.
Let's go,
Ninja! Are we gonna make that jump?
Getting kind of difficult to see in here.
What, you afraid of the dark?
No, just the things inside it.
Wait, did you hear that?
What have you got in that cage?
Nothing.
Oh, we caught Garmadon!
I meant a pig. We caught a pig. A big pig.
Hey!
Garmadon?
Garmadon?
You!
You! Ha! Well, this is lucky, isn't it? Okay, General, let me out of this cage! Then see about getting me some lunch. That's an order, General Number One.
You can't give me orders. You fired me.
Out of a volcano!
Sorry, one moment. Run, yeah? Run, okay? Run, shall we? Good to go? Okay, great! Sorry, thanks for that. Run! Find the weapon!
guys.
Oh, man. I never thought I'd see a single human being again. I mean, this jungle is ruthless.
Well, I disguised myself as a bush.
I was frozen in fear, and I stayed perfectly still.
I heard a loud noise and turned down my volume knob.
But guys, this is just like Master Wu was trying to teach us. We didn't need our mechs to survive.
We were invisible. We were one with the elements.
We're ready. Now, let's find Lloyd, get that ultimate weapon, and save Ninjago!
Ninjago! Ninjago!
There's Lloyd.
Shh, not so loud.
Lowering voice volume. There's Lloyd.
So, does anyone have a plan for this?
Ooh, we should huddle. Huddle's a great for plan.
Ow!
Sorry, static. Must be the carpets. Wait, there aren't any carpets.
Ow! Would you stop doing that?
It's not me. It must be you. Okay, maybe it is me. Oh, do you think this is my spin jitsu power?
Yeah, I think so.
If it was me, I'd assume I'd gone wrong and was about to explode, LOL.
This is so ninja! Let's see what I can do with it.
One down, one to go.
One of us needs to get up there.
This is going to take two of us.
Keep going up.
Great work, Jay!
We're in! Way to go, Jay!
Task completed.
Okay, these generals all look completely normal.
We have to get Lloyd out of that cage!
Out of my way! They're mine! Coming through!
He's charging again!
Get down there and capture him!
Don't tell me what to do! I'm a general!
So am I! Commandant! Soldier gone! Commandant!
Time for me to get my spin jitsu on.
Now who's laughing?
Me, LOL.
I can't see a way out!
Scanners indicate potentially useful items above us.
Keep on heading up!
We need to get past these fences. Look around for something we can use.
This place needs smashing up.
Logging off.
Slide and swing, ninjas! Perfect landing.
Really? I would only have given it a 6.5.
We need to fix that track.
Let's get that junk off the roof.
We can use some of these pieces.
A drill! Needs power, though.
Come on, Jay! You got the power!
This is a drill. Repeat, this is a drill.
Oh no, they're taking Lloyd and Garmadon up to the volcano!
Lloyd's in danger! And Garmadon too, but who cares?
We need to get up there! That crane might help!
It'll be tough, but I think we can get across.
Okay.
go any higher, we're gonna need oxygen masks.
We need to rotate the crane's arm. Use your spinjitzu!
Update. The crane is now moving.
Yeah. We've all got eyes, Zane.
We need to lower that cargo. Any ideas?
Zane, can you lower the cargo?
Everyone, run for the volcano!
Kinda feels wrong to be running towards a volcano!
Warning, jets of hot steam.
This active volcano's dangerous.
Aren't all active volcanoes dangerous, Cole?
Should avoid.
Cole, check those cracks out.
It's down to you, Cole.
Keep on climbing, ninjas!
Is it okay for a ninja to admit his arms are starting to ache?
No.
Okay, then I won't admit it.
Keep going. Lloyd can't be far now.
Is it me, or is it, hot at the top of this volcano?
Time to blend in.
Lloyd! Guys!
Hey!
Oh my gosh! How did you all get up here?
Oh man! We did all that stuff that you and Master Wu told us to do! Ninja style, bro!
Whoa!
Alright, let's get out of here and make it to the ultimate weapon.
That's not gonna be easy, Guru Ninja. Because I fired an insane amount of jobs.
All right, I got an idea. If we can hold these generals off long enough, we can build a way out of here.
Not to be a stick in the mud, but how are you going to build something? All your equipment is back in the city.
It's okay.
Ooh. Someone got their spinjitzu power.
I've got this.
smash all these rocks!
Can someone hit that speaker? It's giving me a headache.
See if you can do anything with those bricks, Leloid.
Make something, Lloyd. Dream system! I don't think I know how to use those decks. It's hammer time!
General Nuisance.
General Nuisance isn't here today. It's his day off.
Day off?
Jump!
Crab, it's Crab!
Jump! Now's our chance!
Ha! Useless! That's why I fired you. Another design flaw.
But for once, I'm happy.
destroyed your powers. Maybe you can build something.
Guys, we have to go.
Hurry!
Hurry!
Let's get moving.
Yes!
We did it!
Yes!
Temple, here we come!
Hey, Leloid, let me show you how to fly this thing. Hands 10 and 2.
I literally just made this thing. I think I'm good.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're probably right.
What were you saying? 10 and...
Oh, 2.
2?
10 and 2.
Two.
Yeah,
okay,
10 and 2.
All right.
It's kind of a rule of thumb in driving.
It's good to know.
Don't forget
to
check your rear view. I want to see what's back there. Blind spots everywhere.
You want me to really open this thing up?
Sure, yeah. Let's see what it can do.
Okay.
Yeah!
Woo! Okay, that's enough. That's too fast.
You didn't like that?
I mean, I liked it if I was driving.
Sure. Right. I felt a little scared. Were you scared?
Yeah. I'm not gonna lie. I might need a change of armor. Now, I want you to guard the brake a little.
Okay, got it.
Buddy, you're doing great. This is going really... Go!
Is everyone okay?
Not really.
Why did we have to crash so far away?
How far is it, Zane?
Calculating distance. Oh. You don't want to know, Cole.
The ultimate weapon is in there. Let's get moving.
Another crash. Sure is dangerous flying in these mountains.
Hit something, Cole!
Can you freeze these geysers, Zane?
Cross on those.
smell, but kind of beautiful.
Yeah.
Strangers, use it now.
Who sent you for Jesus?
Yeah. Is there anyone on this epic one that doesn't want to fight us?
Discovered inner balance. You've discovered your spinjitzu power.
Portable barbecue?
Awesome!
I wonder what it can do.
Nice. If only we had someone who had fire-based ninjutsu powers.
But Mia, Kai now.
Awesome! And my hands are toasty warm.
Your spinjitzu.
See if you can melt that waterfall.
Oh, do I get to use my ninjutsu again? Do I?
Treasure behind that waterfall. That's odd.
That bell's for?
I'll show you.
To be sabotaged and then crash. Great.
Oh, don't look down, huh?
Is that what you planned on happening, Kai?
Sure! Of course!
What the heck is that?
I don't know. We're gonna have to figure it out.
mouth. These guys have been lying in wait.
I'm just guessing here, but I think that might be a clue.
Oh, hey, you can spin them.
Oh, I can almost taste that ultimate. Ultimate weapon. It's just through there. This is bringing back memories.
Wow!
Oh, it's huge! It's huge!
Think of the parties we could have in a place. We come in peace for an ultimate weapon.
Use your spin jutsu, boy!
I believe in you, Lloyd.
I believe we're wasting time. Do it already!
Ah.
things we're going to do with that ultimate, ultimate weapon.
I can't imagine what Mom ever saw in you.
Really? What do you mean? Oh, we had so much in common. Ah, she was special. I remember the first time I saw her. It was during a raging war. A real big one. I spotted this beautiful warrior queen across the border. They called her Lady Iron Dragon. Boy, she was something. I was speechless.
Whoa, hang on a second. Mom said that you met in a copy room?
I don't even know what that is. Anyway, as I was saying, I was speechless. I worked up the nerve and I approached her. I asked her if she fought your offer. She said she did.
Care to join me on the battlefield? So, you want to maybe, I don't know, beat up a bunch of these guys with me?
Sure, if you think you can keep up with me.
You just watch me.
Garmadon, aren't you a bad...
There's only two of them.
Knows his way around the battlefield. You think you can best us with that? I'm insulted.
Hey,
Join us.
We should put these rockets on the tower.
Yeah, I'm known for building bridges with people. I'm joking, of course.
I've battled these 10 times before. Beaten them 10 times before, too. We need to open that gate. I think I have an idea. There's a catapult we can use.
Them, all of you. Don't let them progress.
I hit it. I mean, we hit it. This working as a team thing is hard to get used to.
Skeletons rattling in.
Scatter them, skeletons.
Well, if it isn't Lady Iron Dragon.
You two. Each other?
I don't remember him.
You never called! Even after we fought together!
Oh yeah, I was once his ally in battle.
You could do so better.
You? Band alongside Dormadon? It won't last.
No!
horses in pieces.
Lady Iron Dragon broke his heart.
And everything else.
We never fought together again. In fact, I think he now sees me as an enemy.
Yeah, I gathered that. He's clearly not your type. I see you more with a tall guy with four arms and an evil laugh.
What?
We should light up those rockets like they were fireworks at our wedding reception.
Pardon?
Nothing. There shouldn't be walls between people.
Aww.
It makes it harder to conquer them.
Ah.
Once more, into the breach!
Don't slip and fall into that lava below.
The only thing I'm falling for is you, Lady Iron Dragon.
Crossbow might help here.
Are you all I'm up against? Garmadon and Iron Dragon?
That's Lady Iron Dragon to you.
Something about her. We were in perfect sync. It was like we could read each other's thoughts. We were perfectly matched. It was love at first sight.
Lady Iron Dragon? Whoa, wait a minute. So... Oh... Wait a minute. So, you know this place?
Who doesn't know? Their childhood home.
Huh?
Well, shall we? Stay close. I will lead you through this perilous...
Oh, look! A light switch! Do you guys have a bathroom I can use?
Nope.
Whoa,
check out those old photos.
Whoa.
Oh, boy.
Whoa.
Ooh,
look at that. It's so cute.
Look at his baby goatee.
Ugh, whatevs. Come on, let's go find the ultimate weapon.
Here, in the bedroom.
We think it's in that box.
Open it.
Whoa.
What a bunch of junk.
Maybe there's something important under it.
No, wait. Look, there's a piece for each of our elements. Fire. And I'm... green.
You know, I've realized that we don't need to fight each other when we can fight alongside each other.
Really?
Leloid, will you go back to Ninjago with me as father?
Huh?
And general number one?
Wait, what? You're general number one?
Exactly!
But...
and if we leave now, we can unleash the ultimate weapon on Meowthra and conquer Ninjago together.
Dad, please don't.
What?
Come back to Ninjago with me and save the city. You'll be a hero.
That's not who I am, Leloid. People would never see me as a hero.
But it doesn't have to be this way.
If I couldn't change then, what makes you think I can change now?
No, no.
Oh, Leloid.
Ow! Dad.
I should have taught you how to catch.
No! Inner peace?
Inner peace!
Guys, we don't need those pieces! The ultimate weapon is inside of you!
What?
The power is inside of all of you. Now calm your mind, concentrate, build up your powers. Just think about earth, fire, water, ice, and you, Jay. Lightning, baby, do it! Jay, you've got the power! I've got the power!
I too have the aforementioned power.
Kai, your turn!
Got it! I've got the power!
Okay, ninjas! Let's find my foolish brother! I'll look from the air! You, try on foot!
Okay, Master.
We gotta stop that kitty!
Ha-ha! Yeah, little kitty!
That's right. Pretty little sparkle, eh?
What is that crazy fool doing now? Sorry.
No. Let's go find out.
Feels good to be back in Ninjago City.
Yeah,
even though a giant cat's destroyed half of it.
This beach still has a shark problem.
Not for long.
Shark attack!
Ah, great.
Just when I thought it was safe to go back into Ninjago City.
It's just to come back, Ninja.
Let us beat you ninjas just once.
You have to save us! Not that I'm telling you ninjas how to do your job or anything. Let's help those civilians!
I'm going to save everyone in this city. Something jitsu.
hope you enjoyed your trip. Apart from the delay and danger, obviously.
Hey, no free rides.
This is a Shark Tree monorail.
Firefighters always help others, so it's time we help them.
It looks tricky, but we can get across using that scaffolding.
Scared of heights.
Thinking about it, we're in the wrong profession.
I love this show. Every week I look forward to seeing what you're He's put a red sock in the laundry, and now all his white shirts are pink. Oh, that's genius.
Wait, what's happening outside? I gotta get out of here.
Oh, I love that show.
Okay, if I concentrate, summon my ninjutsu.
Thanks, ninjas! Now we can get back to putting out fires!
And saving cats! Except that giant city-crushing one, of course!
Baby, I'm the greatest warlord of all.
Somebody help me!
Dad?
Come, just go!
Yay! The cat ate Garmadon!
Now all we have to do is take out the cat, and Ninjago is saved!
Blast that cat with your awesome hand powers!
All we have to do is scare off Meowthra, and we've won!
No.
What?
Lloyd? Where are you going?
Yeah, come here. When,
people look at you, they see a monster. I'm sorry. When I said, I wish you weren't my father.
Whoa, whoa!
Dad? Are you okay?
Yeah, son. Did you mean all that stuff you said to the cat?
Every word.
Whoa.
Dad? Are you crying?
No. It's just that I'm kind of allergic to cats.
Lloyd!
Mom!
Oh, let me look at you. Are you hurt? Let me see your fingers and toes. Okay, you still don't have fingers and toes. That's good. Oh. I love you so much.
I love you too, Mom.
Bring it in. Let's have this out. Okay, that's good.